Hi friends, so this video shows how to enable USB debugging mode. Open settings app, tap on the settings icon, then go down. Here you can see about phone, tap on that, then tap on software information. So here you can see build number. On build number we need to tap 7 times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Here you can see the message developer mode has been enabled. Go back, go down. Here you can see developer options. Tap on that. These are the developer options. In this list, you can find the USB debugging option. Here is the USB debugging option. If you want to enable it, tap here, then tap OK. So now I have enabled USB debugging mode. If you want to disable it, again tap here and disable it. If you want to disable developer options, you can tap here and disable developer options completely. Then go back. See, if you go back, there is no developer options because I have disabled it. So this way we can enable or disable USB debugging and developer options. I hope you enjoy this video. Please subscribe my channel. Please like and share the video.